try to keep my subjects anonymous rather than focusing on identity, on what these people do, you know, focus on the expression of the artwork. And I feel like when I paint children, you know, people don't have these questions of what the children are and what's the job. You know, I think the viewer can relate better. Since by now it become quite a signature of my work. I don't think it's that dominant of a subject for me, myself, because I work in many different mediums and I do a lot of different work, and it's just the thing which people recognize the most, perhaps. And so street art is the biggest movement in the history of art in terms of a public exposure and social engagement. I think, yeah, the drive of social media and that contribution, it really builds it as a very powerful, strong movement and influence in a contemporary art. It's, as well as it's a controversy of contemporary art as we know it, and art world knew it and used to understand it, you know, and its exposure to public, and makes it very interesting and very controversial in a way. So now it's becoming really mainstream and popular, and it's everywhere, and it's very much widely accepted by communities, by people, and even by authorities. It just brings my curiosity where it's gonna go next, because it's been shifting and changing so dramatically within like last 10 years. Don't think many people would have expected, you know, art movement of this sort to grow into something that big, because we had graffiti in the 80s, 90s, and you know, it's been a sort of art of a similar nature. Kid on the motorbike, which I painted, and maybe 2 days later, a local artist has doodled a dinosaur behind it. And before I even notice, I get calls from newspapers, you know, like, oh my God, vandals in town, you know, like somebody vandalized your painting, Ernest. How do you feel about that? And, you know, like, I didn't see it as vandalism of all things, you know, I paint someone's wall and someone else paints that wall, you know, it's not my wall, it's not anyone's wall, really.